biggest institutional polluter on the planet is the U.S. military. The biggest polluter on the planet. That has to change.
Yes.